Here's what's new in Season 4. Porter forts have been vaulted and replaced with the new Port a Bunker. Vaults are now unlocked with keys that you can find. Some vaults take 2 keys and some only take 1. When you open them, you're gonna find some legendary chests. There's a new item called the Chrome Splash. When you throw one down, you and everything around you turns chrome. You can also travel quickly around with the chrome blob. This is the new win umbrella. Something that I'm super excited about is that snipers are now a one-shot again. If you find one of the new chrome weapons in chrome chests, they automatically upgrade from dealing damage.